Thank you. really, really special. Danzas Cubanas, it's three Cuban dances. And one of the hardest things, I think Mr. Newmeyer would agree, one of the hardest things the band director does is select music. And doesn't that seem weird? I would have never thought that when I was in their shoes. I thought, you just pick the stuff that you like. You should play the stuff that you want to play. It doesn't quite work that way. First of all, there's, you know, all of those opportunities to teach them things, whether it be new notes or new rhythms or whatever the case is, a new style perhaps. In this particular case, there is a super hard trombone solo. There's a crazy hard trumpet solo. You've got to have a burning hot piano player. The rhythm section, the percussionists all have to be able to groove. There's just a lot of little things tucked in where you have to have the right group. So you can't just play it whenever you feel like it. You've got to have all the right people in all the right places. And this is your redo. And so I was able to do this piece. And it's really hard. And I remember, I don't want to embarrass anybody. She's a piano player named Audrey Hudson. But she asked me, she said, Mr. Sheldon, how do I play this with a high G? High G flat nine. Well, some kind of, I don't know what it was, a high something. A high G, play it for us. You want to hear her play it, don't you? It's not a fire alarm, no one has to run. Okay, hold on. Here it is. So she asked me, like, how do you play a high G? It sounds really good in the music. But she asked me, like, how do you play this high G? It's not like on any fingering charts. So there are extreme highs for some instruments, there are extreme lows for some instruments. This is just a really challenging piece, and you have to have the right students, and we do, and I'm really fortunate to do it. So, yeah, this is going to be awesome. But before we play our last song for you, speaking of fortunate to have the right people in the right place and the right students, concert band, thank you so much. You guys sounded fantastic. My colleague, Mr. Newgard, who comes in every day and works with us. Thank you very much. Top to bottom, it was just fantastic, and I'm glad that you were here to be a part of it and enjoy this and share this with us. I also want to thank Mr. Portal back there for lights and sound, and I want to thank Mr. Grace also, who did our yearbook photo before the concert. So without any further ado, this is Danzas Cubanas. Thank you.
Thank you.